I've been around the world a couple of times and maybe more. Seen the sights, I've had delights on every foreign shore. But when my mates all ask me the place that I adore, I tell them right away. What do we tell them? Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. You can see me in the kitchen, cooking up a roast, or Vegemite on toast, just you and me, a cup of tea. Later on, we'll settle down and go out on the porch, and watch the possums play. There's a Safeway's up the corner and a Woolies down the street, and a brand new place they've opened up where they regulate the heat. But I trade them all tomorrow for a little bush retreat with a kookaburra's call. Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep, a tuak, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. She said, do you come from a land down under? Women glow and men plunder. Can't you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take cover. We'll be right back.
Can't you hear, can't you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take cover.
Yeah, that poor guy.